MDGs. Millennium double up and rolls. Needs. Volume reorientation. Project Nigerian. School boogie woogie woogie woo. Come on.
School boogie woogie 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 woo.
Hey.
Boogie woogie 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 woo.
Hey.
Down here in Nigeria, some of their challenges were, which school will give me the kind of future they planned for me? This search turned to be the nucleus of their settling back here at home, until a friend introduced them to Rainbow College. My moments with Rainbow College is always unforgotten, as a school that takes academics and socials with so much sensitivity. No wonder the school was awarded by the Lagos State Ministry of Education as one of the top 6 private schools in academics and social. Join me in the Site Rainbow Project, a rainbow city of one of its kind.
I see the different colors of the rainbow. Which one I go take? All that glitters and gold.
School boogie woogie woogie woo. Come on.
I am presenting for the School Boogie Teen Show, and with me is
Kingsley Okon. Rosemary, what exactly are we doing here?
Well, today we are witnessing the Face of Rainbow Pageant, which is an annual competition. It is a competition where you have different students contesting for the position of the Face of Rainbow. I believe they have gone through some stages.
Yeah, that's true. Well, before the main program, they went through an examination which was to show their intellectual prowess. And just now, they went through their casual dress stage where they were to dress in casual uniforms, both boys and girls. And after that, they came out to display talent, which is still going on now. I mean, the first talent was a very good one. It was done by Master Isaac Omaya. Well, I played piano for him, sang a song that he wrote by himself.
It was
a very good performance.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Mr. Ayo, a teacher of English language in this school.
Well, Mr. Ayo, I want to know your views on the program. How was it? Was it successful?
Okay, yeah. I want to say the program was successful. In fact, very, very successful. The judges were fair. The contestants were wonderful. And I think it was a very, very great program.
Hi. Right now, you're on School Boogie Teen Show. Please tell us your name.
My name is Biola Obioma, a.k.a. Biola Omaomi.
Biola Omaomi. You must have that nickname for a reason.
Yeah, I'm always performing songs by Omaomi. I'm a performer in school, so I mostly do her songs. I like her songs.
And you performed today. That was a very beautiful one.
Yeah, thank you.
So, what do you have to say to the winners of today's Face of Rainbow Pageant?
I want to say big congratulations to them. They did well. It was really very nice and interesting. I really enjoyed myself.
And to the other contestants?
To the other contestants, a very big congratulations because nobody has, as in there's not much pressure apart from losing. So for the fact that they could stand winning or losing, it's actually a very big achievement. So I say congratulations to them too because it took a lot of courage for them to do so.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Ide, what were your views on the program? Was it successful? How was it?
I felt like the program was successful. It was a little bit too long, but I think they tried to shorten it in comparison to the other seasons that we've had. So I feel like yeah, everything went well, the contestants looked good, and I'm happy with the result.
My name is Nkemo Dunukwe, Arith Elizabeth.
So, Arith, what do you have to say about the Face of Rainbow Pageant?
Well, it was fun. Yes.
And to the winners?
Well, the winners are very handsome and beautiful. They are lovely people. I don't know. They are good.
Hola, mi pasi Simara.
Well, I'm Posi. I mean, you did very well in the program. Everyone loved your performance. But how was the program to you? How was the whole program? Was it successful?
It was very good. It was stressful at first, but it got better.
Okay, well, the judges fair.
I guess so.
Okay. Was there any correction that you thought she had made? Like in the program in general.
Tinuke Pinheiro.
Okay, Tinuke, how was the program to you?
It was very fun, we had a lot of fun.
Well, the judges, were they fair?
Yeah, oh, it was good.
The winner of the female winner of Face of Rainbow. Sir, please could you tell us your name?
My name is Sese Mbe.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. Sir, how do you feel about the program?
Very great, it's a great program, very wonderful.
Right now, you're on School Boogie Teen Show. Please tell us your name.
My name is Ukachi Ezeumbe.
Ukachi Ezeumbe. So you are the face of Rainbow of this year?
Yes.
How does it feel?
Feels great. Feels good.
And what do you have to say to the other contestants?
Well, in life, they're no losers. Everybody's a winner in their own way.
Yes. Thank you very much. Thanks. It's been very wonderful watching the Face of Rainbow Pageant of this year, hearing from all the students and parents and contestants. I'm sure you had a wonderful time. And to those of you at home, you would have loved to be here with us. Keep watching School Boogie Teen Show.
School Boogie Woogie Woogie Woo. Come on. School Boogie Woogie 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 Woo.
Fly away, you can't stay. Take those dreams and make them all. What to do. Butterfly.